Is this the story of South Melbourne? Do they always fall in a heap after half-time like they did the last couple of 3 weeks?
I'll tell you what, though, this is the greatest comeback since Lazarus.
Well, he didn't last long, did he?
Well, let's see if Carlton can last. They were beaten for all money for mine about 15 minutes ago, and they've come back to really set the crowd alight here at the Lake Oval.